Create a public folder. Click the Folder tab. In the new group, click New Folder. In the Name field, enter a name for the folder. On the Folder Contains drop-down, select the items to include in the folder. In the Select Where to Place the Folder list box, select the appropriate location for the folder. Click OK. This is the process to create the public folder.